Started 2 years ago when my 7-year-old son Atlas made the Lego version of my adjustable microtonal guitar fretboard at home. Son perde parçasını Atlas buldu. Atlas'ı koyar mısın? Evet. He asked me, "Why don't you use this on your guitar?" Then we checked all Lego guitars on YouTube. What we noticed was interesting. All playable Lego guitars fretboards that are made up to now are not made of Lego. No one had an issue about the fretboard. They are standard guitar fretboards made of wood. Then I was lucky to find the right person for this project. Ruşen Can Acet is our sound engineering PhD student at Istanbul Technical University, and thanks to him, we realized this project. First, we designed and 3D printed a Lego fretboard base plate with many bumps that Lego pieces can be inserted into. We measured the locations of the standard guitar frets and put some bumps for microtones in between these frets. After we glued this fretboard onto the guitar, the fun part begins. With Atlas, we found various Lego pieces to fill in the spaces. We also noticed something unexpected. We spent hours to find single square plates from our Lego collection and found out that these pieces are the most precious Lego pieces in our collection. After inserting all the Legos into our fretboard, it was time for the individual frets. We 3D printed two types, round and square, and complete our Lego microtonal guitar by attaching them onto the fretboard. By the way, we did all 3D printing and discussed some ideas at Öğrenenler workshop with Selçuk Keser. I would like to thank him a lot. In the end, Atlas likes the final product. He has been learning classical guitar for 2 months, so he accepted to try some examples on it. I showed him to play a popular Turkish folk music by Aşık Veysel, first without a microtone. Then I showed the microtone's location that's used on bağlama for playing the piece, and Atlas managed to play the original tune with the right microtone. Then I started to teach him the scales and realized that this design can be used to teach music theory on the guitar fretboard easily. I took off all the frets and just attached 5 frets for a C major scale. Then I showed Atlas how we can achieve a minor scale by changing 3 frets locations.
Şimdi boş del re. Birinci parmak mi bemol. Evet, üçüncü parmak fa. Boş del sol.
Finally, I showed him a Balinese pentatonic scale with 3 microtones. I also enjoy playing some tunes on this guitar. I played the Balinese tune composed by my friend Chris Charles. Finally, I played a tune from Cyprus with some microtones. I hope this design will be used for teaching the music of different cultures and also used for the standard guitar education. Thanks for watching.